Deke, take care now.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. That should do it. Shitty thing to do. Come on, just accept folks for who they are.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Thank you.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon out. Addy, you there? Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey, feeling a little out of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey, nothing. I got tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. Can only take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Addy told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever the fuck's, you know.
Boozer, I
hold me down while she fucking whacked away at me. Remember how Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? It kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, Boozman. I remember.
How's it work?
I still feel it, you know.
Last day. Life.
Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down. I don't know what would have happened, Deke. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Deke, sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah. Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I hear a bunk calling my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Starts tearing you to
throat. Hey, listen, Boozer.
I didn't stick around to see what happened to him.
Wasn't watching.
Like I said, that was my last day of work.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red.
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. You got this thing about him.
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz.
Got fuel
if
you need it.
Late.
I'll fill her up. Mike's looking pretty busted. See you later, Deke.
You going, Deke?
Joe.
I got all kinds of stuff. The guy who sold me that said it was good. Yep. Whatever you need, I got it. Yep.
I worked at the
Don't be such a stranger.
Had a small office and a dog pen. Strays, mostly. You had owners.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addie wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that Liston knife, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you. Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend too, you know?
Hey, listen, thanks for bringing us in, Ricky. I gotta go. Deacon out. There ain't nothing but murderers and drifters and raiders. Deer crossing the road. Wow, 2 years ago that would have gone on this way.
Get him! was that?
Damn bushes.
Locked tight. Oh, squatters. God damn it. They were waiting for me. Patrol. Oh, shit. Interesting. guess what, fellas? I'm back.
That? Something's out here.
You murdering sons of bitches. You like to set up ambushes, yeah?
Something's here.
I saw someone moving out there.
God damn it!
I gotta reload.
This'll do.
How many drifters you ambushed down there?
How'd we do? I think we're okay.
He was here.
Here you are.
Kill that son of a bitch!
You ready for this? You son of a bitch! It's clear. Now you know how it feels being on the other end of it, yeah?
Yeah. Bunker. Yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. I got a use for you. Scrap. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. Hey, what's this? Crafting. Yes, 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 good. Just gonna close my eyes for a bit. I'm ready to go back at it. It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Let's go. One of the camps can use this. Gotta take a closer look. All right, where? There you are. Okay, let's take a look around. I can use these. No, not this way.
Ugh. O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien.
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? Use one of these tracking devices.
No, don't do that this time. I'm already tracking this one.
Okay, let's
follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject, a freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
Cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
Well, Brian...
I'm still real, don't ask.
Why the hell am I talking to you?
Oh, Brian out.
Squad check. All clear. I'm clear.
Yep, clear.
Stage 2, stage 3 thing.
What do you mean?
I mean, the virus is what it is, right?
No, it's more complicated than that. Now let me...
Okay. I know I'm a grunt. Before the freak show, I was a biology major. Just give me the gist.
Really?
Try me.
Okay. We don't really know, but blood tests show. The current evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attack?
Stay with her.
Not precisely. Expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
Cancer?
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really bad.
No. No, no, this is something far worse. This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
What are you saying?
I'm saying... Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism? You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
That's it. Is she done? Yeah, okay. Time to get the hell out of Dodge. Come on. is she talking about, O'Brien? About this virus, whatever the hell it is, or what it's doing? I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien?
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Oh, boy, this is gonna get old fast. Been here. Wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
Uh-oh.
Shit, Squatter Patrol. Where'd you get the bike, huh?
Yeah.
Shit. Engine crapped out. I can fix this. It should work. Yeah.